Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Tamil again. And in today's video, I want to show you how you can create clickable links for PDF guides. Now, I know you're probably wondering, well, why would I want to create something like that? Well, what I've been doing lately is I have been using these clickable PDF guides for my email list, and they have been working out extremely awesome, and I've been getting great feedback. So what I want to do is I want to show you exactly how you can use these clickable links with whatever you're promoting, whether it's on your blog or whether it's in, you know, social media groups or whatever. You can use these clickable PDF guides, and I think they're really, really awesome. So let me show you exactly what made me start to do this. So guys, here I am inside of my email list, and this is one of the messages that I typically would send out on a weekly basis to my email list. And usually inside of this message, guys, I would end up using, say, maybe like a regular link that people can click on to be able to take them to a different page. And this is kind of like the standard way of being able to, you know, send out information. But I got a little bit bored with this, and I wanted to engage my list a little bit more to increase my sales and to get better signups. So what I've been doing is I have been creating these clickable PDF links that I put inside of my email. So instead of using these links right here, I've created a much more better way of getting eye-catching, you know, graphics for my email list, and I have been making a ton of sales this way. So let me show you exactly how you can do this in Canva. So guys, here I am inside of Canva, and I have this regular template that I pulled up, and I think you can use pretty much any type of template that you want, but I pulled this template up. It is very simple template that's really gonna do the trick for exactly what I wanna show you today. So this is how you're gonna use, you know, some clickable links if you want to be able to do it with a particular type of graphic. So instead of just having a link, people can actually click on the graphic itself and it would actually take them to a particular destination. So I want to be able to showcase some PDF guides that I've been using. So instead of having clickable links, I'm just gonna say that these are home business PDF guides, or yes, we'll just say business PDF guides or home business. Home business, and then we will put home biz. We'll say home biz PDFs just for the sake of this video. Home biz PDFs. And the great thing about this is that when people click on this, they're gonna immediately notice that they're gonna have access to a ton of different guides for my home business. So it's gonna teach them a ton of different things, and they can actually download all of these guides at one time. So let's start with some of the graphics that I already have. So I'm gonna use some graphics that I'm just going to actually move right over here. And what it's gonna do is it's gonna go inside this little shape. Now, the back portion you may not even really need for this, because I'm actually going to size it out and cover it. So if I wanted to, I can actually delete this, but I think I'm going to just move it over it. And this right here is just one of the designs that I'm just gonna use for this particular PDF. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to use only 4 PDFs. You can use as many as you want, but I'm just gonna use 4 images for right now. So I'm gonna erase one of them or get rid of them. I'm gonna delete this one here and here so I can have more room. I'm gonna delete this one. I'm gonna delete all of these right here. So that's gonna leave me with 4. And so I'm going to just move this one over. I'm gonna move this one over as well. And you probably can't read this, but hold on, because I'm gonna make the font a lot bigger. And so I'm gonna just move these over so that they have more room, and you'll be able to easily see exactly how this is gonna work and how you can create these clickable links that people can actually click on and access documents. So I'm just gonna move this over right here, and I'm going to move this over in the center. Just trying to get this situated so that you will be able to see this. And I probably don't even need that back there, but I'm just showing just for the sake of it. So this right here is actually a work from home guide. So it shows you pretty much how you can make money from home. And it's a PDF guide. So I can easily just edit this and just put work from home. And then that way, whoever sees this, then they will be able to know exactly what it is. So it's work from home. And I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. Just gonna make this a tad bit bigger so that you can see. And even if you can't see this here, when it's inside of my email, I will definitely easily be able to see it. So that's the great thing about it. So I think I've got too many spaces here. And then I'm gonna delete this information that's already here. And I'm just gonna say, learn how to work from home. Just so that it's easy to see. Learn how, and then you can work from home. And it's just something simple. And then I'm gonna increase this font because it's so small. It's like so tiny, you can't even see it. So it's learn how to work from home. And then I'm going to increase it a little bit. I'm actually going to change the background color to this as well because it doesn't fit my brand color, so you can do that as well. But I'll do that closer to the end. I'm gonna make some adjustments to the color. And like I said, I'm just using a template right now just to give you a basic idea of how this is done. But you can actually just create this from scratch and it would do the exact same thing. So I'm going to put that there. This is the second graphic. And I am going to make sure that I make that straight. So this guide is gonna show you and walk you through the steps of creating an ebook. And if you don't know how to do it, then this is one of the ways in which you will be able to learn how to do it step by step, especially if you're a business owner or you know you just wanna start off in business or you just wanna give someone some valuable information about any type of subject. So learn to create an ebook. So you can't see like any of this because it's tiny, but I'm going to increase the font a lot so that you can easily be able to see. So we're gonna say learn to create an ebook. And this right here can be increased as well. I think just a little bit more. Okay, so now we have these images up here. We've got two images and I'm gonna grab one more image. Actually, I have like two more images that I'm going to grab. And this one I'm gonna put kind of like right here. This is very small, so I'm going to increase it and make it bigger. And this is a PDF guide that shows you how to build your business online. And it's actually one that would actually cost, you know, kind of like a bit of an ebook that would cost, but giving it away for free. So that's why you see that at the bottom. I don't know if you can see that in red, but this is a social media posting guide. And so I'm going to move this down and I'm going to type social media posting guide. This is gonna be pretty big. And then down here, it's just gonna be learn social media. Okay, so I'm trying to get all of this information in here and type this in so you can actually see. Oh, let me cancel that. I don't know what just happened. I'm going to increase the font here so this can be seen. I'm going to make it wider. And I've got one more that you can see, and that is a free guide that I have. And this is a guide that I pretty much promote quite a bit. I'm going to actually promote this one, and it's right here. I'm just going to pull it out, and I'm going to add it right there. And so I'm going to promote this guide. It's downloadable. It's a PDF guide. And I am going to make it bigger so that it can be seen. And the abbreviation that I use for it is HBBG. So I'm just gonna put Home Business Beginner's Guide. I'm gonna increase the font. And now you've got a guide here. Here is what we're using to make all of these four PDF guides. And actually, I like that circle that's in the back. But start a home business. That's what I'm gonna put in this section so that that can be seen. Now, obviously, this may seem like it's small for you to see, but I have been making a lot of these and I know exactly how they look inside of my emails. So when I send these emails out to my list, they're not squinting their eyes to be able to see this. All right, so here are all of my home business, you know, PDF guides. And I'm going to send those guides through my email instead of just sending links inside of my email like I showed you earlier. I'm going to send these completely different guides, and I'm going to actually link the actual link to each one of them. So when people get this in their email, they can literally just click on this PDF and the actual page for this home business PDF guide would open up. So that's the easy part. And I think it's way more enticing, and people are going to be way more curious to be able to click on any of these links. So I think that's the great thing about it. Another thing too, is you can actually play with this color. So whatever your brand color is, you can use it. So if I decide to go a little bit darker because the brand color for my business is blue, gray, and it's got this nice color, you know, bright green that goes in. So a bit of a lime green, but anyway, just changing the color up. And so this is kind of how it would look. And so I'm going to make this a little bit bigger. So now let's get to the links that we want to attach to these images so that when people click on them, they can actually utilize them.
And guys, I know this image may look a little small, and I've actually made it all the way to the end of the video, but what you can actually do is increase the size of it by going up to 25% and actually making this bigger. But I'm just going to continue editing just in the size that it was before, just to make it consistent. So this image should be a lot bigger, but I'm already to the end of the video, so I'm just going to keep working from here.
Okay, and so the last thing that I want to do before I show you how to attach the links is I want to put click to access, just so that people know exactly what to do, because some people will get this in their email and have no idea what to do with it or what it's all about. So you have to guide people along and tell them exactly what to do so that they know how to access the information. So I put click image to access, and then it will say home biz PDFs. So they'll know exactly what to do. So now let's add the links. So what I want to do is I want to click on the first image, which is, it tells you about, you know, five different ways that you can, you know, make money online. And so I'm going to click this image, and then I'm going to go up here to the right hand corner where it says link. Then I'm going to add the link that I want to associate with this image. And so I'm just going to add it right there, and I'm going to apply it. And that's all you really do. We're going to move to the next one and do the exact same thing. Okay, so let's add the next one here. I'm going to add this. And this one goes for the create an ebook. So that's the link that's going to show people where they need to go so that they can learn how to create an ebook. Now let's do the social media posting. Okay, so let's go to this link right here and add this link as well. I'm going to add that. And apply that. And then my very last one right here is the home business beginner's guide. And let's add the link to this last one, and we should be done. That's all you're doing is clicking on that link. Go ahead and paste your URL, apply it, and you're done. Okay, so let's save this as clickable PDFs, and that's probably the easiest so that I understand exactly what this is. So we're just going to say clickable PDF. And lastly, I'm going to save it one more time again. What I want to do next is I want to download this. Since we're all done, I want to go ahead and click download. And I want to show you how this works. You cannot, for this particular video, you cannot download this as a JPEG or as a PNG. What you're going to do, guys, is you're going to download this as a PDF, because that's what we want. We want it to be a PDF, because I'm going to go back and I'm going to show you exactly how, when you download it, how you can actually click on each image. And you can also do it as a website if you want. So if you wanted to add multiple pages to this, it's possible that you can do it as that as well. But for right now, I'm just going to show you how you just do it as a PDF, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this when I open it up. I'm going to actually use it within my email. So that's exactly how I'm going to use it. So I'm going to go ahead and click on this PDF, and I am going to go ahead and download it from here. Now I went ahead and it downloaded, and I can print this out if I want, but I'm not going to do it right now. So I'm going to go ahead and close that. And we're going to actually open this up now, because I'm going to show you where you can find it. So this is it right here. This is the actual PDF in itself. So this is how it's going to look. And this is how I'm going to use it inside of my emails that I send out to my list. Now, I can actually move this PDF to my desktop, but I'm not going to. I can actually show you how this works right here in this while it's open. So here's the first one, 5 best ways to make money from home. When they click on this, this is what happens. It should take me directly to this particular page. And this is exactly what I want. It's not going to take them inside. It's going to take them to this particular page. So in case someone decides to share this email with someone else, I'm still able to collect emails. So if someone receives this email and they decide to share it with their friend and they send or forward this email to someone else, I'm still able to collect leads this way. So that's what I want. And so this is the page that they're going to end up at, and this is what they're going to end up accessing. So it's perfect. It went directly to the page that I wanted it to go to, and the same is for the other ones. Okay, so now let's check the second link, which was for creating an ebook. So when I click on that, and you notice that it is one, this is what you see. And guys, this is what I did. I wanted to make sure that whenever people got a download, like I said before, if they ever shared the email, then they basically have to go in and put in their name and their email address anyway. So for this one right here, once you click on the download, it's going to do the exact same thing. It's going to basically take them to a page where they put in their name and their email, and then they immediately get the download. So if people want to share this, you know, information that they get in their email, I'm not really losing out on leads by doing so. Instead, I'm still able to collect leads from anybody that actually, you know, gets this email, even if someone shares it or forwards it to someone else. So that's why I didn't actually take them directly to the download itself. I always have what you call a bridge page or a page where someone can opt in. So now here's the posting for profits. This is very free. And when I click on this again, this is what shows up. So the same works for all of these. They're all pretty much doing the same thing. They're doing exactly what I want, and probably the same for the home business beginner's guide. There it is again. And this shows up too, the free PDF guide. So guys, this is exactly how it should look. If you decide that you want to create these clickable links that are for PDF guides or any type of, you know, image maybe that you want to use, then this is how you do it. And I totally prefer to actually create PDF guides because then there's some sort of value in it. So people have a reason to actually click on it and to download it. So this is exactly how it looks. And I will actually structure this and have this put into my email, and they will get a couple multiple emails. And this is one of them. So I wish I can go through and show you exactly how I do it. Matter of fact, I may end up creating an email on exactly how I structure my emails. But this has been getting me a ton of sales and also just getting new customers as well, because people are learning a lot from this. All right, guys, here it is. This is my home business PDF guide with a clickable link. So if you want to learn exactly how you can use Canva to create these clickable links and use PDF guides to create more sales and to get more info out to your customer, then guys, this is exactly how you do it. All right, guys, I have been creating a lot of videos here lately for Canva because I use Canva awfully a lot, and it's a great graphic design tool that I use inside my home business, and I use it to create a ton of different projects. And so if you don't have Canva, then make sure that you get Canva, sign up for it. There's a link below this video in the description. You can check out how you can sign up for Canva, and it's a great, awesome tool that you can use. Like I said, I use it for practically everything, including my blog posts, my YouTube thumbnail, any and everything that I can think of, and also I use it for graphic designs inside of my email list. And if you want to check out more Canva tutorials, then make sure that you catch some right at the end of this video. I've got quite a few of them that I've been creating lately because I've been really wanting to showcase to you guys how you can use Canva inside of your business. Alright guys, well, I hope you got some value out of this video. If so, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And also, leave me a comment down below and let me know if this was very valuable to you. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and come back again next week. I've got more tutorials for you. Alright, take care. Bye.